continue. Greenwich over the ball in the middle. Steve's going to cast his eye around the squad and see if there's any changes to formation. As Mirage sends it back for Sam Brown. Forwards, who's your bet? Nico Abbott.
Well, yeah, that's a great ball.
John in behind, chance here for the Gunners. What support does he have? Might have to go in alone, Michael John. Kills a beauty, and he does go alone. And the Gunners have the goal that their dominance deserves. Michael John given half an inch, kills it in the corner, and Gungahlin in front.
Fantastic ball to pick him out.
John into space. Off he goes. Angelo Santi in the middle. Here's Riley Angelo Santi, and that's 4-0. Gungahlin United. It is turning into a rout here at the AIS. Slick, precise, and the execution was perfect.
A little bit of luck in it because it was a defender that sort of towed it through for and hope this might affect FC going into the final next week.
It's not a deal, is it? Especially with Tigers winning 3-1 last time we heard. Here's Angelo Santi looking to repay the compliment from Michael John, and it's